Good morning, all. Good morning. Good morning. I'm so glad that you're here today. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is just a quick motivational video to keep you positive, keep you focused, keep you motivated. So today is Sunday, right? The time is now what? It's 11:52. And I just heard on the TV program from Joe Osteen, you have to be positive. So this is going according to the people who are in relationships. It just hit me just now while I was sitting here, and I wanted to throw this up really, really quick. So he just said something. Joe Osteen said, if you keep giving and giving and giving, and people keep taking and taking, and you're never receiving, when you're in a relationship, that's an unhealthy relationship. So you want to have a positive relationship, regardless if it's a family relationship, if it's a boyfriend-girlfriend relationship, if it's a best friend's relationship, whatever that relationship is, you can't keep giving and not receiving back. Meaning, when you give, you're giving in a positive outlook, in a way of feeling personal to that person and not thinking about receiving anything in return, because you're giving out the kindness of your heart. But when you see that you're starting to give out the kindness of your heart, and that individual is just slowly taking advantage of you, no matter what the process is, no matter what the situations is, no matter what the circumstances is, you have to get out. It's not healthy for you. It's not positive. It's not good for you. Everything about it is negative. I know you may say, oh, I love that person, I care about that person. Yes, there's but so much love and care you can give to someone when they're not loving and caring and giving it back to you. So at the end of the day, I want you to keep your mind open, guys. Stay on the path to positivity. Stay on this path. I have this new training course coming out. It's a motivational training course called P2P, Path to Prosperity. It will be hitting the net soon, very, very soon. So look out for it. Look out for the advertisements and so forth. And I thank you for coming here. And I thank all my followers. I thank all my fans. I love everybody. I love all my Instagram followers, all my Facebook followers, YouTube. It's so many social networking sites, I can't begin to say all of them. But thank you, thank you, thank you, and thank you for following me. And I hope you get a lot of positive out of this. Stay positive, stay motivated, stay focused. Eliminate the negative, focus on the positive, and I guarantee you your life will be better, and you will see better things coming to you. So at the end of the day, I'll see you later. Stay positive, stay motivated, watch out. Follow me, follow me, follow me. I'll talk to you soon, and you have a good one. Peace.